Bella. Check it out. See all that? That's all baby.
Do your theme song.
I like big bellies and I don't know why. Maybe it's because my mom with great big thighs. And that's all I got.
Oh, come on.
Really, though. That's...
She's more than a belly with big thighs. You know what I mean?
Okay, gotta fix the hair. Where's Gary? Is Gary in here?
Gary!
Come here, Gary!
You have to do the special call. Gary!
That's all you.
You have to sound really dumb. Watch, he's looking at me. He came right... Gary, come here!
Yeah, come here! Gary.
And this is what Gary come looks on. Like. Gary! He's like, yeah, come I'm here. Done with you all.
You didn't know you want to.
So,
yes, you do.
Oh, here he's comes, coming. Here comes, here comes.
You know you can't refuse that voice.
See,
he's just trying to be away from the camera.
Let's go like this, and he comes. Get it, haha. Yeah. Gary. Heard that from a special person once before. Anyways, so I went to the doctor's, went to the doctor's a couple days ago because I had a scare, and,
fine, just leave.
And, I, like, thought that I was, like, contracting and thought, you know, yeah, that I was going into labor, but doctors said that it is, it was just my ligament stretching, which is very normal at this time of pregnancy. So, yeah, really happy to hear everything's okay. And I've been going to a lot of meetings, NAAA meetings, to stay sober. Yay. And let's see. I went to 6 this week, and it was, like, way too much because my body just can't take all that going right now with, you know, everything that's going on. This right here. Look, no belly button anymore. A little bit.
Is the baby sleeping?
Yeah, she's sleeping. She's not kicking.
No kick.
I could shake her up.
It's so messed up. It's like,
wow, she's not kicking. Look from my point of view, you guys. Where I stand. If you can see it. Can they see it?
Kinda. Yeah.
See the belly?
Yeah.
All right. So, yeah, that was for... What's that?
Wait. Only $5.95 and you get this whole package.
Hey! No. She's joking. Sorry, I gotta
fix my
hair. And
you can get an
again.
Extra one.
If you don't
free.
Like it, get over it. Just kidding. Move the hair out of the face, you know. Yeah, Joe, I know. Move the hair out of the face. No more style. Anyways. So... Okay, there's Jenna. She's tired. I'm tired, too. Just wanted to update you guys. Tell you that I love you and miss you still.
My face is stuck like
and that. And that I'm doing okay, doing the best that I can. And see how good I look when I'm sober? Yeah, anyways, I love you guys. And I miss you. And be good as I'm doing. Like, yeah, be good like I'm being good. Okay.
By the way, guys, nice to meet you, even though I haven't met
you.
Oh,
yeah, this is Jenna. Well, yeah, you know that this is Jenna, but, yeah, so.
But I don't know if you guys know, but, yeah, she's been, like, sober and stuff, and, I honestly, like, can't imagine her being on drugs, because I've never seen her that way, so it would just be, like, really weird. So I must know, like, a different person. So, it's kind of weird.
The Shayna that you guys all fell in love with. Yeah, you guy, Joel, is back. So, love you. Bye. Peace.